going to the doctor because I had a pain in my heart. And he gave me an examination and he looked at my spine. And he couldn't find anything wrong. So he looked deeper. Then he said, "Son, you're a broken man. I need to put you back together again. All my parts are all over the place. And I even have a hole in my head. What am I going to do, doctor? What am I going to do?"